Hey there, it's new video from TheGoodocs.com, where you can get free Google Docs templates and guides. Today we will learn to double space in Google Docs. Click and hold the left mouse button to start selecting the text you want to add spacing to, or click anywhere in the paragraph you want. Click the line and paragraph spacing from the menu Format in the toolbar above. Select Double to apply double spacing. Spacing applies not only to a line, but to the entire paragraph. You can also change the spacing in the toolbar. To do this, click on the line and paragraph spacing icon, where you can use the same spacing parameter, or choose a different spacing, for example, 1 or 1.5. It is also possible to select a range of intervals. Alternatively, if you need to select all text to double space, press Ctrl plus A on Windows or Command plus A on macOS, and then follow the instructions we learned in this video. To add a space before or after a paragraph, simply left-click on the desired paragraph, then click on the icon Line and Paragraph Spacing, and Add Space Before Paragraph. Hundreds more guides and a lot of free Google Docs templates on TheGoodocs.com, following the link below the video. Like to help share our videos to more people and subscribe to see more guides. I hope we help you. Thank you for watching.